Liberal MPs hold the key to the success of twin bills introduced into federal parliament today to legalise gay marriage. But they will have to defy Tony Abbott, who accuses the Prime Minister of breaking another promise.
Love is in the air. The Greens' Adam Bandt timing the introduction of his private members' bill exquisitely.
It's Valentine's Day Eve, and it's a big day for love in the Australian Parliament.
It's dueling marriage equality bills. Labor's Stephen Jones introducing his own.
This bill follows an international trend to end discrimination when it comes to marriage.
He's pursuing Labor's new policy, hammered out in spite of Julia Gillard's promise at the last election. For Tony Abbott, it's a breach of faith he's not prepared to make, his party room largely on side.
We should exercise our conscience, and the conscience tells us that the majority of Australians today don't support amending the Marriage Act.
We're going to need coalition members if we are to get this bill through.
Mr Abbott's won shadow cabinet backing not to support a conscience vote, locking in front benches like Malcolm Turnbull and making it harder for backbenchers. The collapse in support for Julia Gillard and Labor can be traced back to the broken carbon tax promise, and the latest news poll suggests the government's economic credibility has been collateral damage. The Prime Minister trails Tony Abbott by 9 points as an economic manager. Grist for stirring leadership tensions. Though today, the fourth anniversary of the apology, Ms Gillard was full of praise for her predecessor.
No one who had the privilege of being in this House or listening to the apology beyond this House could have failed to have been moved by the dignity of Kevin Rudd's words on that day.
Paul Bongiorno, 10 News.